holding her babies close as our national nightmare was spawned, and fear of repercussions and discrimination suddenly dawned upon her psyche. What she knew existed all along was now normalized on its face, alive and strong. So wrong, we gather in protest in the city streets. We find like-minded fear and anger in everyone we meet. Let's get together and make a plan to overthrow the king. But deep inside, we're not made of that kind of thing, no. Of innovation and invention, of truth, justice, and the American way.